Oh, snort. Spider snort.
Snort. Get out of my head.
Whip, whip. Hip, 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 hip.
Oh, boy.
Yeah.
Guess what?
The Laser Lords.
Laser Lords.
The Laser Lords call is hip, hip, hip.
Look out,
hip,
my lord.
Hip, 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 hip.
Next up, we got to do that. What was the Zelda game with the bad voice actor? Look out, my lord.
Yeah.
He's coming,
lord.
My lord.
Yeah. Yeah. What's the best? What's the main one? Or it's like, it's like, hey, hey, hoody hoo. You're no friend to us down here.
That's what it was. Yeah.
That's the best line. Hey, hee, hoody bee. That's it. Hey, hee, hoody bee. You're no friend to us down here.
I kind of can't believe they haven't paid homage to that in a modern Zelda game, actually.
What did they do?
No, they haven't.
Oh.
I'm surprised they haven't.
Really?
Or like that would be so simple to put in a voice line like that, or not a voice, but like a character who has just that weird dialogue.
I think Nintendo wants to forget those ever existed.
There's no a terrible game 30 years ago doesn't add a black mark to the franchise.
I think they just want to not. They don't count those. I don't think they want anyone to play those or know about those.
Someday they'll change their mind. We have to historically preserve these.
There's that guy that made like the demake of Zelda's Adventure.
Oh yeah, that looked crazy.
Yeah, that's cool.
That looked really crazy. Yeah.
Hey, hee, hoody bee.
But that probably didn't have the voice acting in it.
No, I wonder if when you walk into that cave, if a text box comes up that says "Hey, hee, hoody bee, you're no friend to us down here." Better.
Yeah. Probably. If it didn't, I'm gonna write him with like specific corrections I need done to his game.
Yeah. Alex is here. Hey, oh.
Hey, hee, hoody bee.
Hey, hee, hoody bee. I remember not even thinking he was an enemy.
No, he was just a singing.
Because he was just like, yeah. I was like, what? He's a villain. Like, he's a bad guy? Hey, hee, hoody bee.
He also came at us so slowly.
He didn't even really come at us. It was like he kind of it was like he was walking around like an NPC.
Totally.
What a game.
Very weird. What a game. That's probably undoubtedly the best Zelda, I think. Everyone agrees.
Yep. Had all the best production values. Best story. Best gameplay.
That's the thing. And I bitch about Breath of the Wild being overrated, but never about Wand of Gan or Zelda's Adventure being overrated, because it's perfectly rated as the best game ever made.
Yeah, everyone agrees. Great. Philips CDI, best ever system. Made. Laser Lords.
Best system.
Second best game ever made.
I would love, because assuming there is a alternate timeline where everything has happened, there is an alternate timeline where the last game that came out is Laser Lords, and it's beloved by all.
Yep, for sure.
I would love to see that world, how that world, world became today.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, for sure. It'd be a beautiful place.
I think it would be a lot more tolerant of a place, and there'd be less crime and less war.
Yeah,
and less
for
hate.
Sure. Just more joy. More laughter.
More joy. And more great impressions. As
yes.
Well, just
that would be the number one form of comedy.
We'll get back there someday, I'm sure.
Yeah. I made a clip reel of Laser Lords that I'll post somewhere down the line.
Amazing.
And it was so great to see it, all the good stuff in a row.
Oh. How much of the good stuff was the very beginning is my question.
Not that much. Really just the beginning of the, Like there's
interest.
There's some great stuff at the beginning, but it doesn't all make for great clips. The only one clip that I love from the beginning is he introduces himself. He's like, I am the Star-Lord Zendo. And we just love that. And then
beautiful.
He also, there's just a quick part where I have him say, I also grant you the gift of the cat. So good.
It is so stupid. Which doesn't make sense at the time, but we came to realize it meant we had 9 lives.
Yeah.
Beautiful.
Yeah, we did. Yeah, we figured it out. But there is a clip.
Many moments from that game.
Yeah, it was crazy to watch some of them again.
Injector sword.
Yeah.
Yeah. Sure.
There's injector sword. There's kiss me in the game of Russian roulette.
Oh,
there's
yeah. Right.
On your knees, booby.
I don't remember that.
She's the whipper, the one that whipped us.
Oh. Okay.
Yeah.
That's a great line. Yeah. That's a good catchphrase.
There's can you sell this? Can we sell this guy our face?
And we could.
We could. He killed us, yeah.
Yeah.
That was one. I think that's the only one of our 9 cat lives we spent.
That's great. And I ate the royal honey at the end and had all of my lives.
Yeah, that's right.
I'd be interested to get a game over in that game and see what happens.
Yeah, it's true. I don't even know how you'd die. Yeah, I guess, yeah. I mean, we must have died. We did die.
Sell your face 9 times, though.
Oh, right. Maybe. Right. It just reloads. Right, yeah. Right.
Yeah.
Until you die 9 times, yeah.
So actually, I don't know how many deaths we used up in reality.
True. I thought it was just the 1, yeah. Because we reloaded when we died other times.
Right. Okay. Yeah, that makes sense.
But yeah, there was just so much like pain and parts of that game that weren't fun at all, and it took so long.
No.
But then there were so many great parts, and so yeah, seeing just the great parts was like, wow, this game is amazing.
Because the game was probably 10% amazing, 45% frustrating, and 45% boring. And if you could get rid of all of the frustrating parts and it was just boring and amazing, it would be a much better game.
Yeah. Well, and then at least like 25% of that frustrating was because of the emulator freezing constantly.
Almost all of it.
Yeah, at least maybe 30%. No, the game was pretty frustrating.
But then once we got to you just telling me what to do, it really wasn't.
Oh, even then, there were parts where it was like going through your menu so many times to get to shit.
That's
and
true.
That's
pretty terrible.
Remembering things, and oh my god, how many
getting
months?
Getting to a part where we can't.
Alex asks,
"How many?"
I think we started it.
Oh,
not that. Well, no, before I went to Japan, so.
Right.
I think in
we
August.
We started it when I hurt my back. I think it was at the end
maybe,
of July.
Yeah, I was going to say maybe even in July. Because I remember when I did the.
Stemmed from laser darts.
When I was really busy with the fringe, I remember that was like a break from like, yeah, we were playing laser darts at that point for sure.
What a thing.
Oh, so it's been, yeah, what, 5 months it took us?
Yeah, yeah. It's true.
Godhand wasn't more or less. Godhand took forever.
But I think it was much more enjoyable.
Oh god, yeah.
You had with
Godhand. Yeah, I could do that again with Godhand. I would not want to do that with Laser Lords.
Yeah.
What a game though. Glad we played it.
One of my holy grail items in this world now is that claymation bust of Zendo.
Yeah. It's amazing.
More than maybe anything else, but it's not terribly accessible.
There is one great clip at the beginning that I didn't put in the clip reel because it just didn't work, but we just have so many questions. We just go on this like string of questions where we're like, why are we in this car that's flying away? And where's the lizard? Was he in our minds? Because like it's so confusing. I actually noticed though this time Zendo is driving the car.
Oh, he's driving the car from the very beginning?
Yeah, and I'm assuming the ship is the thing that comes up is the car.
Right.
But that's one of my questions as well.
So he picked us up in the desert, or we were already in the car with him?
That's not clear, yeah. Basically, the first thing we see is the car on the road, and then it flies away. And then we do see a little shadow of Zendo in the front. I didn't notice.
Do we know at this point that all humans on Earth are just clones of us?
I don't know.
Maybe he just went to the desert and picked up another one of them.
Yeah, apparently
that's all that he was
a
doing.
Lot of times,
yeah.
Man, that game made no sense.
No. There was the weird sex ranch, the forced sex ranch where they're making the breeding pool.
Yes.
It was what a fun game. Wow.
Yeah. I mean, an incredible amount of claymation characters, like probably the most of any game. Except maybe if you count Earthbound.
I bet for a long time it also held the record for the most dialogue, most spoken dialogue in a game.
Yeah.
It
it's true.
Didn't get the credit it deserved. But
yeah, it's true. There's a ton
insane.
Of it. Insane. Yeah.
Like, I started playing Lost Judgment again because I needed something to play, and there's a lot of non-spoken dialogue in that.
Yeah.
Every fucking piece is spoken. It's crazy.
Laser Lords, yeah. Ahead of its time.
Ahead of its time. What a thing.
Alex says, in Earthbound, the clay figures are just in the manual. Yeah, exactly. That's what I was. Yeah. That's what I meant by, like, if you count it.
Those must exist somewhere, right?
That's the thing. Figure. That would be another holy grail thing of the Earthbound claymation figures.
But I think that the other people would want that, which would make it less desirable.
I'm sure they're all claimed.
I want one that I want one that only four people in the world will recognize, let alone value.
Exactly. Yeah.
Those Earthbound ones are probably worth like over $20,000 if they're real and one of a kind. Like,
yeah,
they're probably crazy expensive. But I think I could get this for under $1,000 if I could locate it.
You can find it, yeah. That's the problem.
Yeah,
and it might not be in great shape is the other problem.
I don't know what happens to plasticine over time. Probably not good things.
Yeah, it'd have to be like taken care of, like put in a glass.
Yeah.
Box.
Totally. Then I need to just hire someone to make me one for myself, I guess.
Yeah, that's true.
That'd be pretty cool.
That'd be incredible.
Yeah.
Star-Lord Zendo. I want to do a thing at some point. I'm starting to put it together of like on social media doing like a weird game of the week. And talking about weird games. And so I put a list together of like how many weird games I could think of or find on our channel. And I stretched it a little, to a point, like I counted things like Earthbound that are relatively mainstream.
So Odama is a weird game.
Odama, it fits in the weird stuff. But there's like mainstream weird, and then there's like weird, and then there's super weird.
Interest. Super weird is the stuff that's probably off-putting to most people.
Yeah, but not necessarily. It's like panic and
that's true.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Tender loving care. Well, that's off-putting.
What's Harvester? What genre
that's
is that?
Super weird for sure.
Okay, yeah, that's good. Yeah.
Yeah. Wattum, that's super weird.
LSD is probably super weird.
Yeah, I think the top four for me, I think I've said it before, are Panic, Paranoia Escape, Ill Bleed, and LSD. Those are the four weirdest games we've played.
What? My mind is blanking on what's Paranoia Escape right now.
Paranoia?
Oh, the pinball game.
Screaming Mad George, right.
Yeah, that's true.
This surreal world.
I want to argue that that game is at least based in a real genre, so it can't be that weird.
No, it's first-person pinball.
Oh, it's true. It's so insane.
Skeleton-based first-person pinball. There's nothing like
it. I love
it. That's the thing. Those four games, not only are they very weird, there's no other games like them. They are so uniquely weird.
They're they're video game oddities is what we're collecting here now.
Totally. Yeah. I actually found an ad for Illbleed.
Wow.
Yeah.
Is it great?
No.
Or is it disappointing?
It's okay. But it's not as good as it should be. It makes it actually look cool.
Huh.
Like, because it's like all these, it's like, it just keeps saying I can't remember exactly, but it's like, you'll vomit with fun. It's like, you'll puke with terror. Just keep saying, like, you'll just,
It's an American ad.
Yeah.
That's crazy. That's fun.
Yeah. And then it just keeps showing all these, like, gory, scary things. And you're like, oh, wow, this looks kind of cool. But, yeah. Doesn't you have no idea. Anyway, I came up with over 100 games.
That's pretty great.
Of weird games, yeah.
Now, we've do you consider Katamari in there? Because Katamari is like the normalest weird game. Like, it's the most known weird game.
It's known, but it's extremely weird. It's known for being very weird.
Yeah, that's true.
That's borderline super weird to me, that game.
Huh. It is. It just became less weird over time because of its acceptance.
Yeah, exactly. But there's also nothing like those games. Like, they also play like nothing else, and they're just they revel in their weirdness. Definitely it's in the weird.
I cannot fit to a T or whatever it's called is going to be so great and so weird. I can't wait.
Yeah, his next game, Wattum. Yeah, definitely falls in super weird.
Yeah, that's not off-putting super weird. That's a very, I would say, a very wholesome super weird.
Definitely, yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. There are some of them.
Yeah. That's a fun list to put together.
Yeah, it was. And that, if I do one a week, that's enough for 2 years already.
Oh, totally. We should do a complete ranking of the weirdest games we've played.
Definitely. I basically have, pretty close to that already. Yeah,
that's true.
We could, yeah.
I think it would be a more heated argument than Game of the Year lists or anything like that, too.
Maybe. The list is actually in the
The Google Drive?
The Google Docs thing.
I should look at it. That's such a weird thing.
Under games for clip reels, it says. But, yeah, like other, like, after those four, I have Mr. Bones, Laser Lords, Puli Rula, Captain Rainbow.
Right. Was going to be the one I was going to suggest over Paranoia Escape.
Oh,
wow. I think of as insanity.
It's extremely weird. Yeah.
So fucking insane, yeah.
Also, yeah, it's the way it plays is so weird.
Yeah. I think we do miss out on a huge amount of weird games by not playing phone games anymore. I think a lot of crazy shit is...
Well, there's a lot of, like, current indie games that are weird, you know, if we seek them out.
Oh, that's true, too, yeah. Yeah.
But, yeah, I haven't split them into categories. But then, yeah, we got Atogi, Phantasmagoria. Like, there's, I think, the first 20 are the Forgotten Curiosities.
Right.
Okay, Hail of the Sun, which is, like, that segment we specifically play weird games. So, pretty, like,
Hail of the Sun is peak weird as well.
Every one of those ranks, for sure. Hail of the Sun was the first one.
Tale of the Sun is also the game that kind of inspired me to love insane games.
Yeah, kind of. It's true, yeah.
Earthbound does to a certain extent, but Earthbound is too good.
That. Yeah, it's true. That's a good.
The bad, awful shit. Yeah.
Like, what? Yeah, this is terrible, but there's some kind of weird energy to it that draws me in.
For sure. Yeah. You can feel there's like just an earnestness to the creation of it, and it's just, yeah.
Yeah.
It's lovely.
It's just weird.
And it's, it's the original.
That's true. Because I played it as a teenager. But, yeah, exactly.
Yeah. Yeah.
And liked it. That's the main thing. I was trying to think of other games, but most of them were just bad that I just didn't like them.
Exactly.
This was one that was bad, for some reason I still wanted to play.
And it's like they knew how weird it was too. Like you could put the CD in and play the insane soundtrack.
Yeah.
And, like,
oh, for sure. That was just so one of the tracks was just like a man snoring.
Yeah, some construction sounds. And, I love them. That would be... I wish when you were in Japan there was like an Art Dink museum you could have gone to.
That would be amazing. Art Dink, like that the team lab that I went through, that was like the digital art walkthrough exhibit.
Yeah.
Art Dink art.
That would be so good. Nobody respects Art Dink.
And then after that, there's pretty much all the we have no idea what we're doing games.
Oh yeah. Yeah.
I think that then goes for down sure. to 36. Just so that's just Forgotten right. Curiosities, and we have no idea what we're doing. We have no idea what we're doing.
There's gonna be a lot of weird.
Hey, we have another weird one we're playing today. Speaking of weird games.
Oh yeah, for sure.
Yeah, like oh no, was the last
category must be. Allow me to introduce you to is probably quite weird as well.
That was the third one. Yeah, exactly.
Yeah.
Like oh no, was the last. That was an extremely weird game. Babdi, Sagata Sanshiro, Battle Construction Vehicles is actually up there.
Oh yeah,
super super weird that game.
Yeah.
Yeah. Slap Happy it's Rhythm true. Busters, Mad yeah. Panic Coaster, Lack of Love, Choaniki.
Did we beat Mad Panic Coaster? Or no. just we just did as much as we could?
Yeah. It was a very insane game. I'm not sure. I can't remember if it was hard or just insane.
It was like seizure inducing to a certain degree. It was just like crazy fast insanity. Oh.
But yeah.
That's a weird one. Someday we'll clean up after ourselves on that and oh no and all those.
Exactly. Yeah, then there's the Allow Me to Introduce You has like the Sengoku games, Mr. Mosquito, Pepsi Man, Ninja Cop, Dynamite Cop. Couple cop games. Baseball Batman.
That's a great game.
Yeah. Even like Earth Defense Force, super weird.
It's true, yeah.
Space Channel 5. Night Trap is very weird. Killer 7.
Killer 7 is too crazy for its own good.
Typing of the Dead.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I would say Mad World is pretty fucking weird.
Yeah. Yep. That falls into the weird category for sure. And then there's the mainstream weird, like Psychonauts.
Oh, yeah. It is very weird, but yeah, also very not. Yeah, totally.
Or like Billy Hatcher and the Giant Egg.
Right.
Or...
See, that one I would argue, because that's...
Maybe.
If you think about that as weird, then Mario is very weird, too.
But no, that's what I'm saying. No, Billy Hatcher's pretty weird, but okay, maybe. Maybe I could have that now. But I do have Mario Land 1 and 2 in it.
Oh, yeah. Those are the weirder Mario.
But those, again, are the third, the least weird category. The mainstream weird category. There's like, least weird, weird, super weird.
That's amazing. We should get really into wine tasting and find a way to recommend a wine with each weird game.
Perfect.
A video game sommelier,
Game goes with weird game goes. Hey, we're throwing weird wines.
Weird wines and weird game. Oh, weird wines. That sounds like a dreadful hobby.
Yes, definitely.
It tastes so bad.
Exactly. I already don't like the taste of wine.
No, but maybe you would like weird wine then.
Maybe
if wine has weird enough for you,
Just some kind of different wine. Nice.
Yeah. How do you feel about mulled wine?
What is that exactly?
That's where they like cook or simmer berries in wine, and then you drink the wine.
I don't know if I've had that.
Is it
like
berries and spices? It tastes like Christmas.
I don't mind mead.
Oh, so sweet. Oh, my God.
That's the thing.
Sweet. That's probably a weird wine.
Sweetness is not a problem for me.
I'm not a mead fan. I mean, I'm not a wine in general fan, but mead also drinks like a beer kind of, too.
Yeah, man. And, like, the mead, though, it seems like there's quite a discrepancy between good mead and bad mead.
Oh, probably, yeah.
Like, or good mead and everything else, I guess. Like, I've had good mead, and it's so good.
Oh, yeah.
And I'm like, that's another level of mead.
That's just top-tier
so
mead.
So meaty.
But was that unusually good mead, I wonder, or was it?
Could be. That's just the thing. Yeah, because I've had average mead, and I don't like it as much, really. So maybe that's the case. Maybe I only like really good.
We're the mead men.
A mead man.
Did
put
you,
me in that commercial for mead.
Oh, for mead. It's a big mead. They've been storing their money for a long time, and I think they're going to make a big splash this year.
Yeah.
Get
Labatt's
mead. Labatt's delicious mead. Oh, man. It's such a... mead's a pretty color. What's not to like about mead?
We should try to make mead take off.
Oh, yeah. I think it must be prohibitively expensive, I'd guess. I don't know. Why isn't it a bigger deal?
Yeah, maybe. It's just more expensive than wine, and people just drink wine. It's not that far off, I guess.
Yeah, that could be. I don't know.
I don't know. Somebody explain it to me.
Did you watch the GTA 6 trailer?
Yeah.
That's a good trailer.
Yeah, they're good at those trailers.
They sure are. They could make a movie if they wanted to, probably. it looks like it might be fun to not play as absolute dirtbags. That might be fun.
Yeah, I mean, I'm sure they'll be like
pretty dirty.
Yeah, oh, there's always I can't remember the rest of their names, but the black guy.
I can't remember any of them.
Name. Just like on the tip of my tongue.
Michael.
Yeah,
Michael was the one.
Michael. Oh, man.
Jareth.
But that guy wasn't. Oh, Franklin. Wasn't
Franklin,
as bad. Like, he wasn't as much of a dirtbag as the other two characters in that game.
That's the thing. I stopped playing at a point when I had to be Trevor, and I just disliked him so much.
Right.
Such a fucking shithead.
There were some fun missions as Trevor where you had to do some funny stuff.
I just downloaded it again onto my PS5, thinking maybe I'll play GTA 5.
Oh, wow.
But we'll see.
Crazy.
Yeah.
Crazy that by the time it comes out, it'll have been 12 years.
That's nuts. So it's a 10-year-old game now?
Yeah.
It doesn't look it at all, which is kind of crazy.
No, I mean, they've been updating it since.
Oh, that's true, yeah.
Non-stop, basically.
Yeah.
But yeah, it looks...
It does look like this one's embracing dumber stuff.
Yeah, I was just about to say, like, it's fun to go back to Vice City, and it's got that, like, crazier kind of vibe.
Totally.
It
feels real
80s,
drugged up.
Yeah, and more, like action movie. And then it seems like they're doubling down on the Florida-ness.
Yeah. Oh, for sure. It's very Florida. That trailer is so Florida.
And there's like all these like real life things, basically, that they put in there, like references to real Floridians.
Totally.
It was quite
imagine being those people. You could be that naked guy watering his lawn and suddenly be in GTA.
True. Yeah.
Yeah.
It's easy to be Double Hammer Lady.
Double Hammer Lady. Everyone should be more like Double Hammer Lady.
Yeah. So you're protected.
Totally.
The
trailer doesn't show anything because it's still a million years away, but.
Yeah,
it's
true. It didn't show any gameplay, I guess, at all. But we know what
it
is.
I think the girl twerking on the roof of a car must have been gameplay.
There was some driving. There was some driving.
Yeah. Is there going to be a GTA Online to go with this, or is GTA Online its own separate thing now?
Oh, I bet you there'll be a GTA Online for this.
Because that's way bigger than
good
GTA
question
6,
though.
Really.
Maybe they will. Maybe they'll just like connect Vice City.
Oh yeah, eventually Vice City will show up. Yeah, that could.
Like you can just go between them.
Totally.
that you can go to the airport. Oh, that'd be crazy if you could actually go to the airport and fly to Vice City.
Oh, that'd be insane. Just like in, was it Vice City you did that, or was it San Andreas?
San Andreas.
You delivered it. Right.
You could, there was like three cities, and you'd like.
Oh, San Andreas also, yeah, you could go to Los Santos or Las Vegas or the other one.
Drive between them, yeah.
That was crazy. That game was too big, though, and I don't want a modern equivalent of that big.
Yeah.
Like, that would be...
Unless you do...
I would never think I could finish it.
Like, the game we're going to play today, Spider-Man, like, that's exactly how you have to do a bigger version of your game, where if your game's going to get bigger, you have to make traversal twice as fast. Or, like...
But how do you do that in GTA?
I don't know. Just give me a hover bike or something.
Oh yeah.
Not at first, but if by the end I have like rockets that I can fly and stuff, and like or even if you know, if the technology is there to like have a no loading times, you know, make me just give me like a warp that I can like.
I could see that happening, because like. Red Dead Redemption 2 is, what, 6 or 7 years old now, and it looks just as good as Spider-Man 2, really.
Yeah.
Like, they are so far ahead of the curve in a lot of ways.
That's true. So, yeah, they might. Then this has been in development for, you know, forever, so.
Yeah.
That'd be great if there's no loading times.
It's got to. GTA 6 has got to be the most expensive game ever made, probably, when it comes out, I would assume.
Yeah, I guess, yeah.
That's what they're in the business of doing, so.
Yeah.
Just based on that alone, I'm super curious about it. And, like, that song over the trailer, it got me so hyped to be, like.
It's funny, I saw a thing that was, like, that's gone up in, streaming on Spotify by, like, 35,000%.
Right. It went from 2 listens a week to, like, 100,000 in one day.
Yeah, exactly. That I could see that being a thing if the loading times were really fast, and just even having like, I don't know, give me a human cannon.
Oh yeah, man cannon, totally.
You know, I don't know, give me a button that where like I can just call a helicopter or a plane.
I wonder, what's, if you're going to reach that scale in GTA 6.
Like, give me a thing where, like, I can press a button and a plane flies by and it, like, does one of those, like, airlift things where it, like, zips me up.
Totally. I like Saints Row, the one where you were the president, definitely had shit like that in it.
Totally.
It's just, I mean, if they're willing to be that dumb.
That's the thing. You can walk the line. You can find a way. Yeah, it's more about just getting around fast. It doesn't need to be wacky.
Yeah.
And like,
I think it really would have to be fast travel, and then like, just like in Spider-Man, whenever you'd fast travel, you join like an in-progress Spider-Man. So like, you kind of visualize it as time has passed, just not for me. So you just do that, and like, you teleport to the other side of the map, but they're like driving their car there now.
Yeah, like that. They better have at least that. Yeah. But on top of that, I'd love, like, yeah, just, like, a quick way to get into a plane or something.
True. I wonder if it's only, oh, no, because it's got, like, the Everglades and everything in this, so it's going to be a big landmass.
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah, I wonder. Crazy.
I wouldn't be surprised if they don't have, if that doesn't happen, like, a fast traversal thing, because Red Dead certainly didn't.
No, though. Red Dead is the slowest game ever made.
Exactly. If you want to do anything, it's going to take you a bunch of steps and time, maybe a bunch of traveling.
They know GTA is a little bit more fun than Red Dead.
Oh, for sure, but they'll have, like, I still think they'll, like, expect you to drive from one place to the next.
Or the fast travel system will be calling a taxi.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, there will be, like, a fast travel system. But, like, I mean, if you want to drive or go somewhere, you won't be able to do it that quickly. Like, the fastest thing would be, like, driving to an airport, getting on a plane.
That would be so. But you have to wait in line and buy a ticket.
No. I mean, like, you can in GTA, you could just smash in and steal a plane.
Oh yeah, that's true. Yeah. Like, was there any fast travel in Red Dead? I can't even remember.
Oh yeah, yeah.
You could buy the stagecoach. That's what it was.
Right. Yeah.
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 What a weird game.
Yeah. So I wouldn't be surprised if it's not very smooth travel.
Totally. Yeah. But it's realistic.
Yeah, and it's still fun. Like, GTA's always been fun to drive.
Not GTA 4.
But yeah, it's still fun. It's still fun. That was the worst to drive, but it was still fun. And you get in a sports car and just start zipping through lanes and stuff. And
maybe.
Always fun.
I never got to a sports car in that game. That would be a weird one. That'd be the one I'd be most curious to go back and play, really.
Yeah.
See, remember all the weird, like, Ricky Gervais had a whole club show there? And,
yeah.
Yeah. Had a bowling mini game and all kinds of fun stuff.
Yeah, you can get drunk.
Right. That game had some, like, top of the line drunkenness in it.
It did.
Yeah. You're like swinging all over the side. That was good stuff. You should be able to get drunk in every game, really.
You definitely, yeah. It just makes things more fun. You can get drunk in Starfield, but it wears off too fast.
How's that?
It wears off too fast.
You can get drunk
and there's
in the Yakuza games, and it's terrible.
I don't think I did. I had some booze, but I don't think I got really drunk.
It, like, using it automatically maxes out your, like, super move meter or whatever, but then running around is just fucking impossible and not fun.
Hmm.
And because those games, like, you know, everything is an interact, or not interactable, but you can knock over everything in the environment.
Totally.
You're just stumbling over shit and knocking things over everywhere. It's hard. It's so slow.
In Starfield, there's this planet where they discovered that these fish secrete a toxin that gets you really, really high.
Oh, and so, man, those poor fish.
There's one place, there's like only one place that sells it. So I had some of that. It didn't last very long. That's the problem.
Oh, disappointing.
Yeah, it seemed like everything was just a couple seconds.
We've talked about it before, but drug use in game. We need more games with drugs in them.
Yeah. They need to last.
More doing drugs and more realistically doing drugs.
Yeah.
GTA 6 could be the first game you do crystal meth in. I could see that happening.
Yeah. I'd be a little surprised that they'd go that far, but that is their style.
But that's the thing. Meth isn't that far anymore now that fentanyl's the big new drug.
Right. There you go.
Meth is a few years back.
It is Florida.
It's Florida. That's the meth capital of the world.
Yeah.
There's that guy with all the face tattoos in it. I guarantee you he's in prison for meth-related crimes.
Yeah, definitely.
Yeah.
Well, let's play some games.
Oh, yeah.
Because things seem to still be working. We got Spider-Man coming up. We've had our problems with this game in the past working, and our internet has been just stupid.
Yours appears to be doing okay
right now. We seem to be okay, so we're gonna try this, but we have a backup if it doesn't work. That's the exciting thing.
Oh man, that's right. So brace yourself for some.
For some experimentation. We'll be right back. featured game. It's a featured game called Spider-Man.
Feature this.
Feature this.
Oh, that's a great one.
Snorth.
Yeah, get out of my mind. I'm just paying for upgrades that I can afford.
Spider and sand, my dreams. Alex says, upgrade your spider socks.
I did only once, though. I still have two more upgrades to get for my spider socks. It's something that baffles me after playing Spider-Man 1 is, like, it's his fingertips that stick to walls. How do the bottoms of his feet stick to walls? Because he's got shoes on all the time.
Yeah, I know. And he's got gloves on, too. I don't know. He's got complete control of those little spiky things that come out of his feet, I guess.
Oh, and they come through clothes, I guess. Yeah. What you're trying to say. Huh.
Even through shoes. Yep. No, it's true. He should always be like barefoot.
I would say yes, but that's also gross. I'm not interested in that. Barefoot Spider-Man sounds like a whole. That's a different multiverse for me.
I mean, he's Spider-Man. It's already gross.
Yeah, he is pretty gross.
It's already gross. He's
got bit by a spider.
Like those little hooky things that come out of his hands and feet.
Yeah. I'm just gonna go do the regular mission.
Story it up.
Does it look alright?
It's very pretty.
Nice. Central Park seems like it would be very pretty. The thing that gets me is this also still feels like way too small of a representation of Central Park from what I've read of how huge Central Park is.
Mm. Yeah, probably.
Where's this? There's a thing here.
Hey, McKinley's here. You finished God of War 3. Wait.
Oh, wow.
I thought you mean started. I thought you were playing the remake God of War.
He was, and then he switched to the old ones.
Oh, did you beat the remake? Do you like the old ones better, McKinley?
Can I do Tai Chi with these people?
Okay, deep breath in. Oh, McKinley's still playing the remake, but he said it's just three since it's short. Oh, McKinley likes the remake way better. Interesting.
I always found, like, the God of War games are among the worst 3D action games.
Definitely.
Like, the PS2 one. Like, comparing them to, like, Devil May Cry or Ninja Gaiden. Yeah, they didn't.
Oh, yeah, for sure. Like, I don't think they even rank on my 100. Maybe my top 100.
No, probably. Let's go, Spider-Man.
I enjoyed them a lot.
Yeah. The first one was cool because it was kind of a new spectacle, a new scale to the spectacle.
Totally.
Yeah, it's not.
And I don't know, it's a fun concept. That's kind of what kept me hooked, I think. All the Greek mythology.
And they just got too interested in just doing brutal kills.
I thought
I saw a hawk flying around that I had to attack. I don't know where he disappeared. In my brain. Whoa!
Yankee was right. Yankee was right. Friend, signal from this
satellite. What the heck was that thing? With.
Those hunters.
This is no hunt to be proud of.
Oh. Stain on my they put their plans into these hidden disgrace. Boxes.
That's right. But deadly nonetheless.
Find them. Kill them. Craven. How many more people are on this guy's list?
Everybody's on this guy's list.
Seven more.
He's using this satellite network to track
his targets. Okay, perfect. That's not that many. You're not getting away, Daddy. I can do those right now.
These are kind of fun. You do these. This is another collectible thing.
Okay, sweet. Avoid obstacles. Gotta stay in his data stream.
And you can press circle to avoid stuff.
Alright,
you do like a sweet barrel roll.
Oh, do a barrel roll! Oh, I still hit the stuff even though I did a barrel roll.
50%. Download's looking good.
Whoa! How is this thing causing me to accelerate?
Here in its slipstream.
Okay. And this thing must have a lot of weight to it that I'm following if it's creating a slipstream this huge.
Yeah.
Oh, ooh.
Have the data now.
Got him. Oh, there's a little guy for a second there.
All right, Kraven. Where are you keeping Lee?
That would be great if it just told me.
All the targets got corrupted into one file.
This guy's got a crazy face.
No, all the targets got corrupted into one file.
These people still, or did they combine help a whole bunch of people into one person?
Kraven.
If there are more birds out there, I call him Chimera. I can decrypt them to discover the identities of the targets before it's too late.
Should upload the data to the Spidey servers. He's gonna want to see this.
Harry.
Some of the main story missions are so cool, and some of them are so bland, like that.
Listen, oh yeah, well those are the ones that just give you new.
Right, it's just introducing.
Yeah, exactly.
Tech support, like running the app or something.
Actually,
but then
yeah,
and then there's those other ones that are like.
Sorry, I'm just feeling useless.
New York completely exploding. You better save it.
Doesn't knock. Build the door.
Yeah, exactly.
Still ask her for advice.
Oh.
Is that weird?
No, it's the same with me and my dad sometimes.
I would say it is weird that you're talking to a teenager you've never met about your dead mom. That is a little strange.
Good luck out there.
You too, man.
Yeah.
Maybe some advice will be good right now.
And they met in passing at the theme park, I thought, and that's it so far.
Yeah. Yeah, I guess he's just so trustworthy of Spider-Man.
Huh. Miles seems like a really cool kid. Probably really easy to open up to.
Yep. I feel like everyone tells their secrets to Spider-Man, or their emotional.
That's true. It's part of his thing. Yeah. But is that just Spider-Man knows so many secrets because just being in contact with him makes you a damaged person? I think there's an argument to be made that Spider-Man is the cause for all of his own problems. Or he just has the most awful extended friends group in the world.
Then there are those missions that are like bike mission, where you just walk around.
Oh yeah, that's true. Those are not great.
Yeah. Luckily, the further you get into the story, the less there are those, both of those kinds of missions, because you finish. You know, opening up all the collectibles.
Can I go visit my dad's tomb?
Oh, yeah.
Or is that what I'm doing? Is that why I'm here?
Yeah. Oh, it's so pretty. Such a nice day for it.
Jefferson Davis.
Can I ask for some advice?
Yeah.
Could we use your help right now?
It's really good that Miles' mom kept her maiden name, because Miles Davis would be a weird Spider-Man.
Yeah, interesting. Who doesn't give up. It must be that cat.
Yeah.
By accident.
Isn't Miles Davis a famous blues musician?
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah, yeah.
He's jazz.
Ignore everything else and spend all my time trying to find Lee. No. If people need help, I'm helping. And I'll find Lee.
Aw, see?
If Pete's too busy,
he knows what to do.
I'm
now.
I'm Spider-Man. I can handle everything myself.
Oh my god.
Wish me luck, though. Thanks, Dad. I love you. So,
Nice.
Who needs help out there?
Looks like our graffiti artist went a little overboard.
I can afford a new suit.
Better check it out.
I hate these parts too, where they're just like, wait until the next thing. Here's a side mission.
Totally. That drove me crazy in Spider-Man 1 because I was also doing all the side content as it became available. So there was just literally nothing to do during this time for me.
Go ahead. Hey, I've got some news on our mysterious bots. This third-party ping is coming from far away. Like, millions of miles far.
Like from space?
No.
They must be scrambling their location for something.
Yeah.
Mysterious.
I think I can get to the source if you find just a few more. Whoever's doing this, I want to shake their hand.
Cool. I just have to find all of that collectible.
Yep.
Great. I don't think that's going to happen.
That's not even really worth it. Those are the spider bots, right? That's what he's talking about?
Yeah. Oh, it saw me. I didn't see that bird. Yeah. They're coming from millions of miles away, which makes me think they're coming from another dimension, right?
Yeah, exactly. Okay. You get like a brief little hint of like Spider-Man 2099. And like across the Spider-Verse kind of vibes, basically.
Right. That's cool. I like that they put it in.
Yeah, and it's
really... There's not even a boss. It's so cute.
Yeah, of all of them, it's like one of the shortest. Yeah. Just a couple little... not even a cutscene.
Did one of you call reinforcements?
Right. Got powers. Cool. Gotta remember that.
Yeah. Oh. Oh, man. You gotta get the move where you pin him against the wall.
Oh, yeah.
I think that's in... shared Spider-Man move.
I think I bought most of the shared tree at this point, too. Oh, that was close. These are some...
All right.
These look like giant salamis.
Oh, yeah.
That's what Kraven's come to New York to do.
Oh,
start a food import business.
I'm gonna drop salami bombs.
Oh no. I mean, just they're devastating, but they make your city smell great.
And feed people.
And they feed the survivors.
A couple of webs should do the trick.
Alright.
I still need the base location. One more blind to go. Hey, MJ.
Hey, Miles. Just spoke with Pete.
There
he's
we
heading
go.
Over to
this
Dr.
Our
Connor's
main
house
story,
in
yeah.
Stay ready in case he needs
oh,
backup.
Sweet.
Oh, really? Did Pete ask you to call me?
Well, no, but I figured two Spider-Men are better than one, right?
Sure. Okay, thanks, MJ.
Thanks, MJ.
Sounds like he doesn't need me.
Oh, man.
Maybe I'll go see Haley in the meantime.
Oh, never mind.
Spider-Man's moving on without me. Oh shit! Oh man! In other Spider-Mans, I would go stealth automatically when I got infected.
Really?
Could
have handled
it
yourself?
And it turns out I'm completely dependent on that.
That's awesome.
That's so good. Did I kill everybody? Holy shit.
Yeah, well, that move, his double move, like his big electric smash move,
yeah.
It's really strong.
Yeah.
I would forget to use that most of the time.
Gotta get in there and...
Holy, it's like a finisher. It's crazy.
Yeah.
Oh, this is the next base. I don't even remember if I finished that other base.
Find out there's a new shogun in town. Oh, that's the abandoned school
Harlem
that my
Motor
mom keeps trying to get repaired. That's their base? Someone has to look.
I may as well do that. That'll be fun, and then I'll do a regular mission.
Yeah. Oh, I think maybe you did do the first base.
I can't remember what it was. Whoa! Oh, shit. Oh! Please don't.
Ready to enroll for classes?
I'm sure,
I
won't get caught.
Gonna take them to school, the school of hard knocks.
Remember, you can.
Bad, Miles.
Sorry.
Webs too.
Mail was part of my.
Oh
training.
Yeah.
At least the blind info paid off.
Although I don't.
They're
that's
upgrading all
more
their vehicle
inside
weaponry
thing,
here,
isn't it?
Not on my block.
Yeah.
They're not.
I mean, you can go right across to the big circular. You can go up.
Yeah, get rid of the snipers first.
Yeah, these guys at the top are pretty easy.
Oh, shit, that turned to danger. Just decided to
take out those turrets.
Oh.
I'm okay.
Okay.
Don't worry about it. I think that also just turned to danger.
No,
oh, no, that's all of them. Okay.
No more hunters in this area.
I'm a stealth master.
Isn't clear yet.
That's how I. Whoa!
What? I don't know.
They are the way. Oh, I'm weak to getting shot. Oh, shit.
Get those weapons online.
I didn't actually look at what my optional objectives are. They're usually not too important.
I never looked at them.
Okay, sweet.
They just get you more parts and things.
Oh yeah, I have loads of parts already.
I love that one.
Like, it would be fun. I wish I could, like, lure everyone to this spot and completely fill this one bar, like, just solid with people.
Totally. Well, I think I showed you that screenshot, right, where I had, like...
Yeah, where you had, like, five in a row, kind
like,
of.
Say, like, 10.
Or more, yeah, it was a lot of people.
Just hanging off of those webs.
All right, I should make a web. That's what I should do. Although, I don't... I'm having a hard time spotting people right now.
Okay, yeah. I know what you mean. Out of them, too.
Until I'm, like, right on top of them, and then...
McKinley says you could use the shoot the ground to attract them to your spot.
That's true. I oh yeah, I could do it. It would just take way more patience than I have.
Yeah.
Oh.
No more reinforcements. Hunters are about to feel like their friends are ghosting them.
This is a weird shaped room. I think my illusions of stealth are gonna end soon.
He says before playing the remake, he never realized that 90% of fantasy genre is just the Viking religion. Kind of. Like the Vikings,
yeah,
Vikings
I mean, all...
had elves. McKinley says dwarves, ruins,
yeah.
Sorcerers, giants. Yeah, I get, but like sorcerers and giants, those.
Found me? Ruined my surprise.
Lots of cultures had that, but definitely the vibes. Yeah, just like inspired. Mythology.
So much. Yeah, that just means Tolkien was a huge fan of Norse mythology.
Yeah, basically.
So much, yeah.
I started listening. So I wanted like a podcast or something to listen to, but there's so few that I really get into.
Oh yeah.
I had all these guys some credits on Audible.
Oh yeah.
Is that, I don't know. Is there books on tape are even kind of hard for this too.
Interesting. I books on tape I have a hard time with.
Yeah. Audiobooks, I guess, is what they're called.
Yeah. That's not as fun of a phrase.
No, definitely. But I found all these, like, when I took an astronomy thing once. It's like a. There's these things called the Great Courses. And yeah, I ordered them on DVD back in the day and got this huge astronomy course where they just basically have like a great teacher record one of the, like a bunch of lectures on a subject. Kind of like taking a university class, but not having to do any of the actual work.
Whoa.
The reason I'm bringing that up is because we were talking about mythologies. That's the one I'm listening to right now. It's like world mythologies. Really good.
Oh, yeah.
Let's see what else we can dig up on the incoming Kravenoffs.
They're like Crash Course had a lot of really good world mythology stuff.
What's that?
I don't know if they've updated forever. It's like a big learning company run by the Green Brothers. Hank and John Green, but then Hank Green got cancer and semi-retired, so I don't know if that's happening anymore. But they have like just like every mythology you can think of around the world. They'll have like a little like 30-minute crash course on.
That's cool. Like
fun stuff in it.
That's awesome. Yeah, it's super fascinating. Totally. You just see how like
you can see why people would base entire cultures on that stuff.
Totally. That's like It's like how they processed things basically.
I bet they run the whole base, and there's another encrypted file.
They run their whole base from a secret room?
Vladimir.
Oh, this is like an old school.
I could have come with you. You are not needed.
Oh, it is, yeah.
I'm never needed, it seems.
Oh, this is one of his kids.
I think you did not want to be out
of
That is exactly
Do they also
what I
hate
want.
Him?
Yeah, I think so.
But by you,
perfect.
Use your father.
So I think it was his wife or his mom like also hated
the
him.
The only right birth offers is the inevitable promise of death. You have us fighting over scraps, but I will take back what is ours, what is mine.
So this is just a promise
that
after
like
we've taken care
the old
of
block.
Craven, his Hope kids are gonna show up here. Someday.
Oh yeah, but if there are more bases, don't want any welcome parties for him.
Right, the whole family.
Yeah. Who do I be for this? I have to be Peter.
Yeah, I guess so. Yeah.
Nice.
Just give him directions.
Hey, that's Haley. Wasn't that Haley?
I don't know. I didn't see her close enough. Yeah, he was giving her directions to another dimension.
Well, it's also weird because Peter just blew Miles off, and Miles is like, okay, great. I guess I'll go hang out with Haley or something.
Yeah.
And if Peter was hanging out with Haley, what the hell's going on?
Oh, no.
New York City. Oh, it's just the end. Damn it.
Oh, McGinnis says Hank's back. His treatment is working. Good news.
Oh, that's great. Congratulations.
I was listening to one on language that was interesting, but it got kind of boring after a while. Like how language develops.
Great.
That's cool. It's constantly changing.
Right. They added. Did you see the Oxford word they added this year?
No.
Riz or Ritz. R-I-Z-Z.
Oh. I don't even know what that means.
It's like. Stylish or something.
Oh.
Get your riz on.
Oh. cool.
Yeah.
Can't beat a classic.
That's one of those positive ways that language is always evolving.
It's funny, like, so like a dialect is like a halfway to a different language, basically. That's how languages happen.
That's cool.
Like they'll just pronounce something differently and then that will just turn into different words. They'll drop certain like consonants and stuff, extend vowels in just different ways until they become a totally different language.
Crazy. Oh, it's a wrestling promoter.
Halfway through. Always had a thriving underground wrestling scene.
I don't think New York City has underground anything. It's all very overground.
Theatricality with Amazing feats of strength and athletics.
These things are electrified. Everywhere.
There's a lot of them. You were like three in every district? Fucker. Two or three?
Oh my gosh. That's gonna take me. Yeah. I really shouldn't even bother going out of my way to find them. If there's that many, like, yeah, it's gonna take forever. But, like, that contributed to me getting fast travel in that neighborhood,
yeah, exactly.
too. So it is worth it. Yeah.
Let's hope Connors is home. And still in control of his green alter ego.
Oh, right, you got the antidote.
Yeah.
Dr. Connors?
Yeah, right, I had to crawl around in the particle accelerator.
Oh, yeah.
Dr. Connors, you here? How long has that been going off?
I mean, it wouldn't be stuck at... Unless I'm... Do I just happen to be here exactly at noon?
Yeah, I guess so.
Okay.
Although he said, yeah, how long?
Connors' family.
But your clock doesn't stay on the same number once the alarm goes off.
No, exactly.
Not that Craven cares.
Yeah. Unless maybe Clark Connors or Kirk Connors is a very smart guy. Maybe he made a fancy custom clock.
This is the part that I played as Spider-Man Noir.
Oh, weird. And you were like poking around.
Detective, yeah. Like his son's room.
This feels more like I'm breaking and entering.
Animal lover.
Animal lover. This is everything was cooler.
I don't think you can draw that conclusion from this child's room. That they have one mobile.
It's definitely, you're guessing there, Spider-Man at best.
I guess I don't really need to know Connor's kid's identity very well, but...
I wish Spider-Man Noir changes his voice.
That would be great. All in Spider-Man 1, there's a whole quest line where you do large of it acting as Spider-Cop.
Yeah, that's right.
So just do that voice for it.
Yeah, exactly.
Genetic recombination research?
Genetic recombination.
Came home to cure himself.
Genetic recombination.
I don't know what that is. Something enzyme behavior.
Interesting, I think. Interesting enzyme behavior. Need additional...
Oh, yeah. Need additional reagents at... Of et cetera facility? At office facility.
Mm. Hard to do experiments
in your experiments in your living room.
Oh, that would be way better. I like that it's half science, half child.
Yeah.
Oh, man.
It's a good look for a house. Oh, half destroyed.
Oh, jeez. Eating the counter again.
He tore through here.
Oh, but he didn't knock over that picture.
How are you still standing?
God, Connors is living my dream. That'd be so good.
Hello?
Oh, it's not a room, though.
No numbers on the keypad.
Oh, you missed a thing back at the farm.
Different notes. Maybe the cards a song.
No, you missed a thing back at the barn.
But I could solve it too.
Oh, yeah.
Should search the house for something musical.
What?
Oh, it's Old MacDonald. Dude.
Old MacDonald.
And it's the blue one. No.
Old MacDa.
Blue.
No.
Oh,
no.
It's green.
Old MacDa. Nold. Okay. It took me, I think, the maximum amount of attempts.
Yeah.
Connors loves his secrets.
I mean, that
no,
is.
But I got it.
Tricky because he had to hit the first one three times and you wouldn't ever guess
his lab
that.
Probably kept him and his family safe whenever he had an episode.
He had. Fucking umbrella core running in this basement.
Motion sensor triggered the security cameras about 30 minutes ago.
What did he put in me?
He was trying to test his blood. Come on, Dr. Connors, fight it.
Wait, this happened 30 minutes ago. Why am I talking to him like...
I don't know, it's open. Oh, shit.
Peter Parker's the kind of guy who yells at Thor. Connors
has yeah, exactly. Bell.
Get in there. There's a true door. I can just pull down with my webs.
It couldn't hold him. Exactly how Kraven likes it.
Like, this is the right pace to be noir for sure.
Yeah, exactly.
Connors' blood.
I don't like the way that the frame rate gets all weird.
Oh,
it's like two
anyway.
Different frame rates at the same time.
I kind of do like that. Whoa.
That is not what I was wearing.
Yeah, but when he turns into venomous,
he
gets all venomous. It comes, his suit changes.
You leave Connors alone. He doesn't deserve this.
I really wish I had my X
power. But if you were Kraven, keep going after him. You'll answer to me.
Picking everyone up is much more satisfying.
The square is pretty satisfying.
Oh, I never can jump that.
It's a parry. Oh.
I never even think to parry.
Yeah, exactly. Like I feel like you start to learn it at the end of every episode.
Yeah, pretty much. Yeah, then have a week. It is what are you doing up there?
This whole lizard hunt ends now!
Wow, when you use that one on just one dive,
I know.
Just a shitload of weapons.
Yeah.
Does Kraven even know what he did to Connors?
That's much more satisfying when there's a wall.
He didn't go.
He went like a block away. Yeah.
All this just a game to him.
Oh, you jerk!
It is.
I need to get trying to get a wall behind me on that one too.
You and the lizard will make great progress. Kraven wants to hunt. I'll give him one he'll never forget.
Yes. Yes. This is like every hit is a finisher for me.
Yeah, exactly.
Oh. Figure out where Connors went. Earl of Fitchmark, of course.
I'm not gonna make it in time.
Shit.
Send Miles. He's your good friend.
Is it 1800s?
Oh, he is. Okay, good.
I love the brace.
Say use communication.
1800s with high collar prismatic dress.
Yeah. 1800s, they had more than one style of dress for that entire century as well.
I see it.
No.
They all just wore standard dresses with low collars. Every time I see his name, it just bums me out.
Does he have like an alert? A Martin Lee alert?
The city needs me.
Yeah.
It's Spider-Man.
Oh, that immediately sends him spiraling. Nice. She's talking about herself. Whoa.
One second. Pete? What's going on? The market? Yeah, I'll be there. I'm sorry. I'll text you.
Yeah, I just came to the it's park beautiful. To hang out by myself anyways. It's cool.
The mural. I mean.
It's cool. It's cool. I gotta paint something.
Yeah. Where does she keep her spray paint, though? She doesn't have a backpack or even
about
a purse.
About time Pete called me back.
Maybe they make spray paint real
soon. Always up her sleeve.
How's it going with Haley?
Hats a bail. Lizard's loose. Could use your eyes and eyes.
The lizard?
Also, Haley thinks I'm crazy for trying to find Lee. Seems like everyone does.
We're protecting you. Revenge just...
Not after revenge. Dad always believed in second chances. But that's not what this is. It's my job to protect y'all. Not the other way around.
I get it. Okay. Let me boot up my gear real quick.
The fish
looks empty, feasting,
but I better check it out.
Yeah, he's probably just getting a lot of fish.
Guess I'll have company after all.
Everyone out! Move it! Go, go, go! Teens are two. Keep it tight.
They're using drones to track the lizard. Maybe
so is he
two.
Actually invisible, or and yeah. That's just a visual aid for us
yeah.
to see where he is, or
yeah.
Yep. Good
he's
to know.
Kind of invisible.
Gonna keep my distance.
Yeah.
I can't let these guys find the lizard first. Gotta clear them out.
So many people just came in through the ceiling.
That's how they do it.
I can. That would be a fun. That's reason number one to become a hunter.
Yeah.
Hey man.
Coming
got your feet up on the battle station. Lot
yeah.
of hunters.
Entering buildings
through
the ceiling.
Are they using those bird drones to track the lizard?
I think so. Why?
Got an idea. I'll work on it while you clear the warehouse.
There we go.
Can you get the door open?
It's off its tracks. Gonna need a jack.
Let's do some gathering.
This is for the best.
There you go. That guy's safe.
Over there.
I'm gonna do them nice and close to each other. I want to build up a nice little kebab of people and robots. But she doesn't care. Okay, fine. I'll just put them all on one rope.
Yeah, that's what it
is. It's hot.
You're a good idea.
He's webbing us up.
There's a lot of them.
Go to sleep. Go to sleep.
They're like, how can they not yell through that thing on their mouth still?
How was that guy not
like,
see
think
those?
They'd still hear... Yeah, that's true too. They are right next to him. Then if someone else comes up, but this guy's gonna be even closer.
Yeah.
Oh,
yeah,
right?
Those web lines make cell sections such a joke. It's great.
It's just, oh, totally. It's just trivial. I think that guy's the last guy left, but I kind of want to attach him to this. Oh, no, there's one guy. You're lucky you're safe there, man.
More webs, a fresh trail.
Yes. Oh no! No, the other one saw me!
Here's that nap time you ordered.
Two. That was a lot. Oh, I was stealth again. Well, no.
Raven does not care for this spider. Take him out or he'll scare us, right?
The hell is that supposed to mean?
Also,
your prey just ate three tons of
dead meat. Yeah, you weren't quite close enough.
Whoa.
Whoa. That was sweet. Man, yeah, right on that dumpster.
Oh, the dump.
I will never get tired
of watching
phased
through it
somehow ass.
With the webs.
Oh,
and we got our birdie. See if your suit can override the drone's motherboard.
Okay. I'll give it a shot.
Alright.
Okay. My suit's pairing.
You just poke open their head and then point at the picture inside. Okay.
Then your suit pairs too.
And...
Whoa!
It's alive! Mm. How do I look?
Like a robot drone, man.
And a robot drone that's tracking the lizard.
Awesome.
These birds had voices all along and they haven't been obnoxious. Looks like he's through there. That's kind of impressive.
This is ganky.
This thing handles like a tank.
They had like a voice chip in.
They did, yeah. Someone could have talked through.
Yeah.
Ganky, you good?
Yeah.
Yeah. I think this
could have made them 10
now,
times more. Oh, great.
Don't stress. I'll meet you on the other side. Garage might lead to Genki and Lizard.
Just go through this tiny hole. Come on.
I think you need
You fit.
Oh, no, I don't know how you get up.
Oh, that's... I absolutely could have fit through that tiny hole.
Yeah, I'm surprised you didn't have that thing where you can just, like, pull yourself and, like,
pull
launch yourself through.
Yeah. It's, like, the best thing in these games. Yeah.
Here we go.
Like it kind of is how any area that looks confusing to navigate, you can generally just look for the point to warp to, and it always pulls you in the right direction.
Exactly.
Genki didn't make
that.
Yeah, oh, totally. That would be so disorienting if they didn't have that.
Yeah. Feels so cool. Whoa.
Oh, fish slime.
This is sushi.
Up there? I don't see it. Oh, shit.
Loser. Oh, it's like alien.
Huge. That was him, all right.
Come back and see him in a moment. Wait, no, that's just a big fish.
One guess was behind door number one.
Oh, I think you can open these. Yeah. There's another.
Yeah. Oh, it's an enemy bird.
Oh, it's
Genki.
Dude, where the hell were you?
No idea, but I've seen some things.
Same, man. Let's just find this lizard dude.
Cool. Yeah.
He's like right here.
Drone doesn't have a lock on him, though.
Yeah, he's
in
the roof.
Patrol. I didn't realize.
I can hear him. He's somewhere around here. His tail almost got me.
The roaches? Finest meat at
really
deli?
Oh, so fine.
It's a big claim to make in all of New York City. There's probably some pretty fine delis. Yeah. There's only one more door?
Genki?
Two more doors.
Get behind me. Gear slipped.
Oh, well, that's a setup.
Whoa.
Another dinosaur skeleton.
It's just his skin.
Oh,
it's lizardy skin.
Doesn't that mean he's getting bigger?
I mean, he's shedding so much.
Hungrier too.
Who's this? Oh,
whoa. Hey, man. New threads?
The building's swarming with hunters. Any sign of Connors?
Yeah. Genki's tracking him.
Hey, Mr. Parker. Mr. Spider-Man.
They should really have code names for each other. Like, anyone could be listening.
But the data isn't complete.
Miles is not good as shit.
No.
Is that blood? Hey, wait a sec. Try dropping it in here.
Perfect. Dropping
onboard scanner.
Yeah, into this enemy technology.
Dude, this is great data. Hang on a sec. Okay, I think I got a lock.
Genki, wait, be chill. That wasn't me.
Me neither.
I don't even have a stomach, so...
Let's go!
Oh no.
We're gonna rip apart half of New York City again.
Hunters are after him too.
Soon the hunters will become the hunters. Harry's dying,
and he's the only one who can help.
We won't. You take the drones, I got the jet skis.
I gotta get down to the jet skis.
Got him.
Spider-Man's here.
Cool, if I borrow this?
Whoa! I wish I could ride really, that jet really ski excited. For a bit.
Yeah, Joel.
Keep it tight, man. Watch
miles.
Out for those drones.
Woo! Totally would do that.
I think I'm a friendly.
Spider-Man!
Oh no, that's not fast. That's not nearly as fast as swinging.
Yeah, build up speed.
Oh, I am falling behind.
The other Spider-Man? Remember, you can do X and... triangle.
Triangle's the one I want to do. Yeah, okay.
Oh.
There, take him out.
Y'all having a yacht party without me?
I don't know if any of that counts as yachts.
Miles has never seen a yacht.
Oh yeah.
Not even a picture of a yacht.
I'm surprised you didn't mispronounce it. A yacht? He knows about yachts.
Yeah.
He knows they're afloat.
Yeah, that's all he knows.
In fact, a saltwater tidal flat. Spider-Man is fighting on right now!
Man, that's why it would be so exciting for the tourists to do this.
Yeah, exactly.
You get to see Spider-Man all the time. And they're gonna be fine, because Spider-Man's gonna save
them. I've got the metal murder bird!
So great.
I warned you about going after Connors. Now this is on you. Poison cloud.
Oh, come on.
Is that all you got?
Okay, good.
Here. Civilians are all safe. How you looking?
This gunship won't quit.
I'm right behind you. We'll take it down together.
No time.
He sounds like such a dork with this corrupt voice.
He's so angry all the time.
No time.
No time.
Oh, I don't have a triangle card though.
Time to go boom, boys.
No. Spider-Man has got defenses.
Spider-Man never assumed he would have any kind of defense.
No. Well, because his suit is charging.
Yeah.
Over there.
I'm thinking.
Oh, man, it's infected his brain.
Whoa.
We found the lisp. He's like almost Godzilla size. Is the implication that he's gonna keep growing until we give him the ultimate?
Come on, let's go!
Huh, that would be crazy. We're going water skiing.
That would be awesome.
Right behind you.
I know!
Yeah.
Whoa!
Now.
Faster! Fly faster!
Oh.
I do not want to be lizard food!
Oh, he's annihilating those guys.
Awesome.
Oh,
it's so cool.
Oh, he's gonna take a big catch. Where's Peter now? He just got annihilated by a machine gun.
Everyone, take cover!
Yeah,
what are you guys doing? Whoa. Trying to take out that gunship! Can't get close enough! I can't. One of them, remember?
Bro, oh, I missed that ramp.
Hey, alley-oop on three! One, two, three! Alley!
That would have been exciting from Genki's perspective.
Yeah, totally. like that. Oh, I think Spider-Man got him.
He's fine, yeah. He just literally crapped his pants, though.
He got away from us.
It's good, Pete. I saved the tracker. Let's go, man, before he gets too far.
No. He's mine.
You sure? He's got big teeth.
So do I.
Oh, my God.
He's not normally like that, right?
No. He's never like that.
Stupid suit.
But there was that one time.
Oh, yeah. That total asshole. Drunk.
I guess it's still pretty early. I can do another
Tracker
mission.
Tracker says Connors is in the Upper West Side
and
sewers.
And Lattice, I feel like, isn't going to last us that long.
Oh, it's true. It's probably a half hour, 45 minutes.
Exactly. No, we're tracking him right now.
What's wrong?
Nothing.
Meaning something.
Miles was off his game. We almost had Lizard.
I'm sure
I do appreciate how he's completely
sometimes
not self-aware.
Sometimes it's just easier to do
this.
Things myself.
Whoa.
That's not fair, Pete. We're a
brain's
team.
Infected.
We just really need Connors right now.
Yeah.
For Harry.
It feels so good. He's got the ultimate freedom.
Yeah, everything's totally fine as far as he's concerned, but literally no one else thinks so.
Yeah.
What is this? Like, oh, it's a Mysterio.
It's like King of Crusher.
He just
loves
that
to destroy.
Fly is in his brain.
And it feels so good. It's the ultimate freedom.
The ultimate freedom.
Just can't stop destroying.
He's got big teeth now. If you had big teeth, you'd want to use them too.
True, but I'd eat big things.
Whoa!
I can get into the sewers up
ahead.
That's
a pretty fun move to use, actually.
Yeah.
It's weird. Dr. Connors.
Harry.
This is sewer level.
You're alive.
Similar to Alan Wake in the ways that it's two protagonists.
Close to finding
but
Dr. Connors.
It is every time that Alan Wake chooses to be slow, this game is choosing to be fast.
Yeah.
It's kind of insane.
Yeah, exactly.
Okay.
It just feels like I'm already doing so much in so little time.
Yeah.
It's awesome.
Yeah, like you've been playing for like not even an hour, and so much shit has happened.
Totally. Oh, sad Harry. Such a weird character.
He just wants his suit back.
Is he angry yet? I don't know if he's angry yet.
He's probably a little. He's probably frustrated.
Are messing with the tracker signal.
On his way.
Where is he going?
Yeah.
What's a security camera doing all the way down here? Only the lizard could lead a sewer worse than he found.
There's shit everywhere.
He burrowed through to a decommissioned subway line?
What?
Oh!
Don't think that was an accident. Connors doesn't
explosions
want to
don't chase me. Spider-Man.
Ugh, he ripped open a sewer pipe. He must be trying to flood the tunnels behind him. Where are you going, Doc?
Yeah, those are some lizard sounds. What the hell is that?
I don't know. An electric
stick. I have no idea, yeah. It looked like a Metal Gear.
Seriously? That's another camera. No way. Oscorp has a lab in the sewers?
I feel like this might not be the sewers
anymore.
Probably
set this place up for Connors back in the day. Must be off the books.
Hidden lab.
So many old antidotes. Useless now.
Why are old antidotes useless?
Wow. Stupid antidotes.
Yeah, it seems like she grabbed
something. This is the same sample Connors used for his original formula.
Right, he got his arm knocked off in a science thing, and then he became obsessed with regrowing it.
Yeah,
that's
exactly.
His deal.
What the hell did Norman have Connors working on back here?
It worked.
Look, it's all a spiral.
Oh, shit. It's Alan Wake.
This symbol. Didn't know Connors studied ancient languages.
I don't know if that's an ancient language.
Actually, yeah, those spirals do appear on, like, Newgrange.
Oh.
But who knows, though? They don't know what they mean. Might just be pictures.
Right. Weird.
Bet he had to sleep down here a lot.
Gotta sleep
cheap
in this
ramen and old pizza.
Room.
No, that brain food scent all too well.
Brain food scent?
These must be for the cameras in the tunnels.
Oh, pizza and beer. Pizza and beer is not... Like, literally everyone eats brain food or pizza and beer, you dumbass. Not only scientists.
Classic scientist food.
Something used to be in here. Mutualism? Connors always thought the answers to his problems lied in other organisms.
Just in case you read mutualism and felt like you really have to pee. Activate the research terminal.
Mutualism does.
Wait. This is our particle accelerator at the Foundation. Connors used it to break down some mineral?
Oh shit, meteorite.
Oh, it's where my body came from.
Was that me?
I actually think Lattice has a big spiral on its front cover too, doesn't it?
Oh shit, I don't know. It's all...
Maybe,
okay.
Maybe...
What are we working with here?
Here.
It's all... Everything
that's
is the spiral.
It.
Yeah. Uh-oh.
We found what we were looking for, guys.
Oh.
We found
it. I don't know if you're smart.
Alien spiders are not as quick as Earth spiders.
Hey, Doc. Ready for your annual physical?
I love that. Earth spiders are easy.
I got this.
Wow, he's big. Dodge when you see the blue. Oh, why are you giving me this tutorial?
I know. It's because those can only be dodged. And it just fucks me up because it's like I dodge everything unless it's the parry thing.
Right. Yeah, that's fucking confusing.
But so then, when those things come up, I just see it as an alternate dodge, and so I think, oh, I need to parry that.
But it doesn't have to end like that.
Well, it looks so much like white as well, with blue.
Yeah.
Very close to white.
Yeah, it's weird.
Is this how you
that's
want
a parry.
The tail's a real problem.
Okay, or a jump.
Yeah, true.
Think of your wife! Your son!
Ow!
They need you!
Fuck you!
Don't let your son grow up without his dad! You gotta fight for him!
What the hell was that?
Gotta make my move!
I don't know what it was, but you can open those things.
Did he like fell into it?
It was weird, yeah, it kinda glitched there. Isn't it just like steam? Science?
Oh, it is a science lab. That would fit. Fun impact hits here. Oh,
tail whip.
Oh, geez. He still has two more health bars? Holy shit.
He's like every one of these bosses.
I guess
these games go on for like 3 seconds.
They're never too absurdly different.
No, and like the first, like that one went by pretty fast.
Yeah, well that was a waste.
Okay.
I have the antidote! Let me help you!
Yes!
Stop fighting me!
Oh. Damn it, I just cannot get it in my brain to parry. I cannot.
We could have finished this already!
Whoa!
Stay.
We're on a wall now.
I saved you before! I'll save you again!
Nope!
I can cure you for good!
You're so
just
close to being fully charged.
Here.
Oh, what?
Block me.
You interrupted that. And it cost you. Ooh. Oh, you can do your.
Yeah. I don't have any. I swear I bought that thing that fully charged my powers when I used it.
Yeah, that is weird.
Oh, yeah, big fist. Damn it!
Did you try to parry it?
No, I just tried to dodge it. But that also isn't good enough. Or no, that was good. I don't know what I did. I
dodged
at
the wrong time, I guess. Whoa.
God, I don't know what that was. Oh, I didn't fully web him. I remembered to parry at the last second, but it was good. Wait, he's not. Oh no, I thought I finished this form.
He's so close.
Put him in the steam.
The frequency.
Oh no, you don't.
No.
Dino fact. Oh, this is gonna be like the end of Jurassic Park.
Whoa. Good. I caught it on a web.
Really not in the mood for the rampaging lizard in New York City
incredible
thing right now.
Man. Oh, that was terrible. Of archaeology. Oh no, he's like fully escaped.
Stop! You're hurting people!
Oh, I'm overtaking him.
Now the police are involved. People!
Come on,
stay
put triangle game.
Oh.
I guess I only have a little bit of antidote. Better stab him for That's where all the best needles go.
No, I don't want to
right
do this.
Right to your brain.
Oh. No. So they only save the massive
wave
through his brain. Whoa!
Really? You asked for this.
Or boom. They should put the antidote on those fuckers.
Whoa.
Part of me for a second here, I was in control for a second, but now I'm in
control.
Damn hunters! I told
There's
you to stay
same
away.
Trash happening. Oh, that train is going off the rails. What the hell?
I'm getting real sick of this lizard hunt.
Is anyone gonna save them? Isn't that Spider-Man's job?
I don't think it was like off. It was just one of them was kind of.
I don't have time for this.
Oh, this is interesting.
They weren't gonna.
Fall. Hunters!
Yeah. Yeah, I should go and ask the cat for help.
Yeah.
Here it comes.
Is the implication just that none of this waits for the Avengers? If it's all happening right next to their tower?
Yeah, I guess they're busy.
Damn it, the needle's stuck.
I guess Spider-Man very rarely deals with world ending.
It's true, I mean, he has been an Avenger. But yeah, he is usually like street level.
Yeah.
Oh crap!
High street level. Some intense activity.
What are you gonna do with the top?
Yeah, he's probably like the most. Yeah.
I guess the end game of Venom is the world probably being pretty destroyed.
Nowhere to go.
Yeah, it's true.
But Lizard, what's he gonna do if he gets killed? He's gonna eventually run off and live on an island, probably.
Such a beautiful creature. I got you! Is that?
Oh
no, he threw his tail off!
He shot his tail. Gotta get that antidote right in his mouth.
Yeah. Oh, in his mouth.
I think that's what
he's
doing.
Well, he's probably unconscious.
Oh, shit. Arm was broken.
Yeah, we also have like a. We have like an alien hole in our side still, too, I think.
Yeah, I don't know. Maybe that's healed a bit.
Regeneration is so cool.
He just got a lot bigger again. Oh no, he just respawns the tail. But now on to the third health bar.
Yeah.
Like, how did I not build up any of my charges to all that action?
Return the favor for once! You're too weak to get control back, aren't you? I'm gonna have to punch you out myself!
Jumper.
No wonder your family left you!
Finally!
You're not
for the
strong
first
enough.
Fucking time! That, your ex food is very well satisfying.
Yeah,
they're
totally.
They're scared of you! And you know it!
The jump didn't work that time!
That tail is taking evolution way too far!
That the triangle was just so not powerful against
Those folks are definitely sharp. I can't do this forever. I'm not even doing this for me! Harry needs you! You remember him?
Ouch.
He's dying, Doc! I can't lose him!
Oh no!
You're the only one who can help him!
Oh no! I think I chose
he
the worst possible
suit.
Time to hit him with that.
And I need your help to give it to him!
Almost forgot. He picked up a new trick.
Wait, what new trick did I pick up? No, he picked up a new trick.
Into his gotta attack those barrels. Close enough. Upside down. He just like hung upside down for a second.
I wish I could have done something out of it. That would have been super cool.
Take that! I'll show you some steam.
Oh, that looks hot! Suit on?
Maybe. I don't know. I didn't think so, but...
But we did go through a tank of, like, molten iron before. It's very quick to take, whatever.
A particle accelerator.
Yeah. So, he has two arms when he's a lizard. Why does he not have two arms when he comes back?
I guess, yeah. The lizard can regenerate stuff, but he can't.
Sucks for him.
Yeah. You don't work out the way he was hoping.
No. But he's kind of a good guy now, isn't he?
Harry Osborn. He said you designed
it. Yeah. Informed.
Come with me.
Baby,
it's over here. Whoa, back off. I'm going in for a closer look. It's okay.
Luke has two arms. Oh, is this what takes his arm?
That's fascinating.
Shoot it off!
Do it. His arm was removed by a gunfire. That's crazy.
That pretty brutal.
Yeah.
It's a fragment of a meteorite that landed outside the city years ago. It's where we found that.
They do such a good job of tying all their stories together.
Alien.
Yeah, it's crazy.
It bonds
one
at
leads
the
so
subcellular level
the
with
the
toast.
Like,
yeah.
Even back
in our case,
so
Harry Osborn.
And you can tell that they've got plans
gave it to
for
you.
The future, too.
Yeah, absolutely.
Not exactly. I was hurt, and it chose you. Which means it's more dangerous than I could have imagined. We need to call Oscorp. We need to destroy it.
Destroy?
He won't like to hear that, yeah.
Royals. us, Peter?
You said it chose me, Doc. It makes me a better Spider-Man.
I know it doesn't go there, but it would be super cool if the second half of this game Peter Parker was the bad guy.
Yeah, totally.
Great. He can just go get Kirk Connors again target. Immediately. They go him there. Oh, no, they've got bigger game now, right?
Right. Yeah, probably a couple small missions. One or two smaller missions.
Sure, yeah, I can do some screwing around. Oh, this is like original movie suit.
Yeah, I don't know. It's yeah, they call it the webbed suit.
I guess there's a few that are probably close.
Like Amazing Suit, I'm pretty sure. And Amazing 2 Suit, those are from those movies. Yeah, maybe this is the Raimi one, actually.
Toby.
Because they don't call them like...
You got Classic Suit. That's the cartoon, right?
I don't know. Yeah, or just like comics.
Yeah, that's just the suit. Yeah.
Yeah. That's from
Amazing
the movie.
Andrew Garfield?
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah, I don't like that suit.
And then that's
the Amazing 2 suit is better. Yeah,
definitely.
Huh. Okay, I'll stick with this one for now. Cool. See where this kicking thing is.
Oh yeah. Oh, it's it's at the bottom, basically.
Yeah. I have 4 skill points.
Never used that circle one.
Circle after an air attack. Bring behind your enemy.
Like a dodge. It's like
under
the leg dodge in the air.
We're in the air dodge. You don't need to because they're not defending themselves.
Yeah, and like maybe I did it by accident, just dodging things.
That's an interesting one.
I never did that.
Hold X near an enemy in the air to leap off. I don't do that either, yeah.
No, yeah. I didn't really do any of these.
That's the thing. I don't think I'm going to do this one much either.
Oh, yeah. You just do it automatically is the thing. You'll do it all the time. Good, yeah. Like, I saw parts where I thought it was like, I'm just used to it triggering. And I was like,
interesting.
Yeah. Like, it would have happened a couple times for sure today.
Right. That's good. Oh, one of my standard size enemies. Okay, that's great. Finished one.
Yeah. Yeah, it's weird that they take different kinds of parts for different levels. Because you'll get like one to like level 3 and it'll just be stuck there.
Right. Until I harvest some more hero parts.
Yeah, exactly. Which are also good for other things.
MJ,
yeah.
I'm glad you called.
That's the thing. The suits are fun to go for, but it feels like they're a waste of parts if I'm going to use them on.
Yeah, it's true.
Things that
but how are you?
Not all. Only a few of them take hero points.
I'm great. Yeah. Connors is cured. The suit's still going strong, and apparently is called a symbiote. Oh, and it's an alien, which is pretty nuts, right?
Wait, what? You don't sound concerned.
I'm a little concerned, but
nothing showing up on my map, but I see enemies. That must mean
Peter,
it's a thing.
The two of you tore through half the city. Like, did you see what you did to the museum?
That's normal for Spider-Man. Nobody got killed. To just destroy half a city.
One sec.
Yeah.
I should look into it. See what I can find.
I have to put Mary Jane off. Hey, I came back. Too close to my
Sorry,
objective.
Be right back. I'm back. You were saying?
Oh, never mind.
The two of you tore through half the city.
Okay,
like,
I'm just gonna stand still.
Did you see what you did to the museum? I'm honestly surprised nobody got killed.
I'm not.
It was very cool.
And you know
yeah.
I had to cure him somehow. I mean, should I have just let him keep destroying things on his own?
That's not the... I'm gonna work here for the rest of the night.
Oh, yeah.
My muse for a new Jonah-proof article has finally struck. Maybe I'll have something to show you if you... come back later.
That is her role through so much of this series is not talking to Peter. Just being mad at him.
Right.
It's weird. But I guess he is a terrible boyfriend.
Yeah.
Here we go!
Spider-Man over his relationship.
The data should give me more info about Kratos' targets.
Ugh. Whoa! Oh, jeez. It does really feel like you're just hurtling through space doing this.
Yeah. Yeah, totally. It feels like, it's hard to stay in there sometimes.
Yeah. I wonder how much...
Oh, there's some cool ones at least. They lead you to some cool areas.
Oh, yeah. That you probably just would never think to have the wingsuit on. Man.
Yeah, exactly.
I don't understand why I don't just use my webs and just ride it until this thing is done. Just like attach to it and just ride it until my meter's full.
Didn't download any information. You gotta be in the slipstream. That's where all the information is.
Oh. Well, then I'll hang off the back.
Oh, that's
of it,
so cool.
That's fun, yeah. Feels like we're just getting faster and faster, too.
Whoa. Wow.
This does go for a long time.
Yeah.
We're starting to feel it now.
That's all the data. Time to take this bird down.
Then there's probably like kids around who find scrap old robots from Spider-Man enemies, and they make new fun things out of it. Oh, it looked like
it's
that.
Elaine Mattoon Jordan.
What would Kraven want with an engineer?
Of course, I know.
This drone won't be bothering her anymore. Gotta take out the rest.
Those were supposedly the data of someone that Kraven wanted to capture.
Or, I don't know, yeah. I'm not sure, actually. Yeah, maybe. That would make sense, what it ends up being.
Man, I was hoping to give MJ some alone time, but I'm beat. Time to head home for a little rest.
Here we go, we're just popping right. Let's go.
Open fire!
I don't have anything charged up. Oh yeah, that's weird. That's pointless.
Yeah.
The duck under in the air.
Yeah, like maybe when you're being targeted in the air.
I can usually just.
Was it that person? You would have
to get over.
You would
have
kicked them a million times.
Oh, I think he has one level stronger.
Oh great, reinforcements.
Oh, that time I accidentally did the circle thing.
There you go. Ooh. Wow.
This ship is not having a good time for me. Those guys are grinding my gears.
Yeah, it's like you get up to them and then it targets somebody on the ground.
Some snooping.
Well,
you deleted your search history, fellas.
What do you think is on the search history of a falcon?
I don't.
Porn.
Probably just like, porn. Pictures of bugs, but really sexy pictures of bugs.
What's waiting for me there? If I take out the base's relay, the hunters there won't be able to call for reinforcements. Looks like you've been to two other blinds.
Maybe if I explore the rest of the blinds, I'll find myself a base.
Man, I was hoping to give MJ some alone time, but I'm beat. Time to head home for a little rest. Wonder what she decided for her article.
I don't know what this icon in front of me is.
There's a room tower.
I think it. Oh, I think it's one of
those. Forgot to wash
birds.
The sheets at the house again.
Hey, Mr. Sensual.
What's up?
Sensual, Mr. Sensual. Does whatever. Your senses can do.
I wonder, yeah, does he utilize all five of the human senses?
pretty good, Mr. Sensual. Spider-Man's been acting really bad for us the last few weeks, and it's finally acting pretty good.
It's actually good. Oh, this is... these are pretty quick, I think, right? A jazz level.
Until the party starts.
Oh, this one I have to think we'll you actually have to... Oh, shit.
You were supposed to have made a mistake.
This one, I think it's one of those walking around ones, I think.
I love walking around. I'll come back and do it another time, then. Here we go. This is more my speed. It seems to have worked all day today,
a slingshot.
Good thinking.
Promotion
at the fifth level. Yeah, they're going far enough.
Yeah, no, Spider-Man's worked great.
I gotta admit, I was really hoping
the internet seems to
be
back.
But lucky as ever that our two Spider-Men were on site to save the day. Spider-Man the younger pulled some impressive water acrobatics.
Spider-Man the younger.
Oh, I hate that. Okay.
You gotta cancel the
That was great.
That now I have the three clusters on it, so it's a way. It just feels like a huge explosion.
Yeah, totally. Well, and it drops them, so like it'll drop them and then just see one of them's still there.
Oh, it'll just be a mine.
Yeah,
cool.
Which is great. Like, you can use it to crowd control. There, he hit one of them.
Amazing.
Chain lightning, though.
I like playing as Miles so much more than Peter.
Really?
I like the lightning powers a lot more than the symbiote powers.
Oh, I love it. Yeah, I like the symbiote powers better.
The Venom powers, I'm surprised I don't even miss them terribly.
Just gotta snatch some intel.
Yeah.
They were a lot of fun, too.
Yeah, totally.
I bet you have exactly what I'm looking
the
for.
The yellow one.
Especially the triangle one with the triangle one with the double charge.
Yeah.
That was so fun to use.
What else they have in this base?
Of course.
Supply room with RPGs.
So
don't need that in my life. Better web that up. Two blinds down.
Enough to level me up.
All
right. That should be enough to get me.
Good Spider-Manning.
I got my kick for next time.
Oh, nice. Against the wall.
Wow, that sounds ultra handy.
Yeah, true, but. Stealth's
I mean,
already
it'll
so
it'll save
easy.
Me 5 seconds.
Exactly.
Yeah, it'll save me a little bit of time. Sweet.
Are we going to hop on the Lethal Company hype? What's that? We don't even...
That's that game that was the... we talked about it for a second last week. It's the new streamer game that's like...
Right.
You're a bunch of miners and you have to collect valuables while weird ghosts and monsters show up.
Right.
A big multiplayer thing.
We're usually in our own little world. We usually don't notice. Yeah,
it's true.
So we'll probably.
It's got some funny clips from what I've seen, but yeah,
playing
it's,
dumb stuff.
It's our thing. We're gonna play the new hottest hit, Lattice.
Yeah, we're gonna play a game that nobody's heard of coming up next.
Yeah, yeah. We barely even heard of it.
Yeah. That's our style.
That's our
style. We're going to take a break, though.
Most marketable show. Yeah.
But in the meantime, you can watch some sweet Game Boy ads. Mission Essentials is very similar, silly, but also scary. It's weird.
Yeah.
It sounds fun. I bet you.
It's got a cool look to it, but then we'd have to get a whole group together to play it properly.
Oh, man.
Yeah. Then I'd hate it immediately. Just decide I
play
don't like
the
it.
Whole time. Yeah.
Yeah.
Be perfect.
Exactly.
Oh, well. Game Boy! No. Get for a Game Boy, you better believe you can spend your whole life playing Game Boy! Game Boy!
Konami's Castlevania the Adventure on Nintendo's Game Boy. The maze of vampire scripts and earthly evil. It is about to get its fangs into you.
All right, son, point out the animal that did this to you.
The beast is back, now with 100 levels of pain. Donkey Kong, new for Game Boy.
ファミコンソフト、ドクターマリオ、ゲームボーイも同時発売。
東京へ行っちゃうんだろう。ナムコのファミスタ持っていけよ。ファミよ。
ゲームボーイ版ファミスタ登場。
ファミスタ通過してくれよ。
俺が一回やってからな。
いつもそれだもんな。
ゲームボーイ版ファミスタ2登場。
I live with aliens. I can prove it. My Game Boy camera reveals all. They landed on Earth and moved into my house. There are four alien life forms. Here you can see their leader. They enjoy games, playing alien music, and performing weird experiments. I have hard copies of everything, in case I get abducted.
Dinner's ready!
Hello, love.
Make fun of everyone with Game Boy Camera.
Chien abondant! Et moi, un petit cochon.
Regardez-moi dans les yeux.
C'est la Game Boy Camera. Et ça s'adapte à tous les Game Boy. Il suffit de prendre un copain, de lui coller un nez, le nez d'un copain, des yeux, des oreilles, ce que vous voulez. Vous pouvez les animer, les imprimer et les coller où vous voulez. Ça s'appelle la photographie. Game Boy Camera, mettez vos amis en boîte.
Be afraid, be very afraid. One life-sucking Metroid survived the first Metroid adventure, and it's multiplying rapidly. You must help Samus save the universe again in Metroid 2. So we're giving you more power and mightier weapons to search a bigger world.
Game Boy sold separately.
Destroy or be destroyed.
Metroid 2, The Return of Samus, only on Game Boy.
The future is in your hands.
If you've been real good, like you should, wait till the holidays. Smile.
The season starts with fun, Sagri and Game Boy Camera.
Game Boy がカメラになる。
君のゲームボーイがカメラに大変身。撮った絵をその場で見る。いいなら楽しようとする。楽しいアニメーションを作る。自分のゲームで。
What?
I don't know.
How did that even happen? What the hell was that? What is game? How do you play this?
I don't get it!
We have no idea what we're doing.
Whoa. We have no idea what we're doing. I thought we were ready. Rippin wasn't ready. But also his headphones died as soon as I hit the intro. So he doesn't know that he can't hear me. He doesn't even know we're live, I don't think. I'm going to just go back to break. And we'll do that again. Fun times.
パイプドリームもやばいぜ
DPS
ボンドのカビはただのアンチャ坊主じゃないよ3匹の強い仲間がついているのさスーパーゲームボーイならアンチャ放題大暴れゲームボーイソフト星のカービィ2新発売
カービィはブロック崩しで大活躍アイテムや敵キャラ盛りだくさんスーパーゲームボーイならカラーで楽しめるゲームボーイソフトカービィのブロックボール
カービィがアクションパズルゲームに初上場どんどん星を集めよう
Kirby's Dream Land, the thrilling new adventure game on Game Boy. Kirby wishes, it's fast and floats, saving glorious Dream Land. He's Kirby, and he packs a mean fight.
I did say good.
What?
I don't know.
How did that even happen? What the hell was that? What is game? How do you play this?
I don't get it!
We have no idea what we're doing.
Oh, we have no idea what we're doing again.
We have no idea what we're doing.
All the time.
I'm gonna, full disclosure, this past summer I bought some lattices.
No shit, so you know what you're doing.
So, I might know a little bit too much going into this, we'll see.
One of the most confusing, and I'm guessing meaningless names.
I guess that I only have one level?
Lattice one.
Oh, it's Japanese controls, not North American controls.
You were just telling me before that, yeah, this is the first game we've played on Twitch that has zero followers.
No one gives a shit about it.
No one knows or even interested.
Or no one has discovered Lattice yet. You might want to look at
that. The only other thing was Tender Love and Care, which wasn't even on there.
Oh, that's true.
Whoa, I thought that you were going to crash. What? I thought you were going to crash into the wall, but you went up the wall. Oh, so you're like in control. It's not on rails.
Well, it's on a rail, but I can push triangle and turn around.
Oh, you're getting hurt. You're almost dead.
Yep. Square is shoot.
You got a little map.
Where's a map? Oh, there is a little map.
Oh,
Broccoli.
Oh, and then
I don't understand.
Oh, that.
Like jump.
I think you're trying to fill in these blue triangles at the bottom. You had three of them filled in, and then you got hurt, and they went away. And that's like a. I think that's a power. Power up. But I don't know.
The blue thing.
And I don't really know where your health is.
I just got a blue triangle.
There you go, yeah.
I think the health might be the thing at the top.
Yeah, but I thought that too, but then it seems to be flashing like you're hurt or something.
I might be hurt. I've got a bunch of triangles.
But your health is like in the blue. Whoa! And it seems to be fine. Wow. What? Is that just the end?
Okay.
It's crazy.
It's true. Like, I feel like I sort of know what I'm doing, but I also have no idea what I'm doing and why I'm doing it.
I don't know what your goal is exactly. Like, killing
enemies.
If
you're right about me having to gather these blue triangles, that's...
What's giving you the blue triangles, though?
I'm picking them up. There are physical blue triangles.
All right, that might be it, then. That would make sense with the exploration aspect, too. Wow, it's so trippy how you just hit an end and you flip right around.
It completely makes me lose my orientation.
Yeah,
I have no idea if I
turned
around
trippy.
Or if I...
What happens if you press B or circle? Aha!
Whoa!
That's your power.
That's like my bomb.
It's using, thing in the bottom right corner there.
Yeah. I have one left.
And I bet you'll get one for Y and one for X, or for A, too.
A is jump.
Oh, weird. Never mind.
I can only jump some of the time.
Weird.
And Y is turn around.
Maybe I don't know what the other one is. Maybe you'll just be able to switch your B powers.
Okay, I can also use the shoulders to rotate. Okay. Okay, I just have to check what the buttons all do.
Yeah.
It reminds me of like a Jeff Minter game.
The thing is,
tempo.
Now you got. Well, press B now.
No.
Oh, weird. You got a purple triangle selected there.
Yeah.
But. B, just bashing your head against that wall.
I'm so confused.
Oh. And the weird thing is, like, when you get hurt, you lose the blue triangles.
But not every time I take damage. There's some damage that seems to not make you lose.
Yeah, I'm not sure actually what makes you lose the blue triangles.
It is damage, but not
all. And that does seem to be your health at the top. It just starts flashing red. Flashing those red arrows really early.
And I think I've come all the way around on the loop now.
Weird, I have no sense of that. There's like the place with the like spiraling rocks, and then there's the place with the flat rocks. I think you have to go into the place with the flat rocks. Because there was a way in there, I think.
It doesn't feel like there's enough.
Now we're
blue.
In the place with the spiral dragon rocks.
Here's the,
and then you hit this thing. Which is nothing?
It just seems to turn me around.
Oh, weird.
Yeah, I go up one and then it automatically spins me.
I guess then maybe that's the end and you have to collect all the blue things.
Oh my god, what?
Oh.
Start again!
Oh, that's the beginning.
It's the beginning, the spiraling dragon rock.
Yeah. That's why you can't go any further that way.
Okay. Solving things. I have two different powers now.
Yeah, I know. I was trying to figure out how you use the other one.
I just didn't think I had both at the same time before.
Yeah, exactly. That's why I thought B, like, it would just be you could only choose one and then B, but it must be some other button. Or you can switch between them.
blues here. I think I got all the blues here.
So we only need two more. But who knows if that's the thing.
Oh, I'm just going too fast. And my hand is hurting so much from mashing shoot. Not that I know I need to do that. But...
You can use B2 sometimes.
Right. That saved me some effort, that's true.
There you go.
I don't know what these are.
You got them all.
No, those are different from
blues.
Now
they turned to purple.
Ah!
You had full blue. Go, yeah, there you go. Maybe there's just an end to the level. We haven't been here, have we? Oh. No, I don't think we've been here.
I think this is just looping me around.
Yeah,
I'm
now you're going backwards.
Yeah.
Back. You need to like.
How do I guarantee which way I
don't know.
Corners.
I do not know.
There we go. I did something.
Oh, what's that?
It's a jar.
Get that.
The meeting is adjourned.
Oh. All right, you're destroying it. There you go. Oh, you got it. Went into the top left.
I got the jar. Oh, I got the thing in the top left. And then there's these blue things seem to have some, I don't know. I don't know if I have to destroy those blue things or.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, now I have like a shotgun.
Huh. Thought that would be like the end of the level.
So you have to make it so you hit the angle as it goes down.
Whoa.
I think, and then you'll turn the corner.
Huh.
Yeah, that's how you turn the corner.
Crazy. Oh.
Whoa, this is new.
Yeah. Seem to be making progress now.
Whoa.
Oh, what?
Now I seem to have flopped completely.
Oh.
What?
Oh no.
Can't jump. Can't turn around. Oh no.
Weird.
It really doesn't like it when I try and jump. Can't use my triangles still.
Is this the glitch, I guess?
I don't know, or like a boss that I don't know how to fight?
Can you shoot that thing? That?
Yeah, I keep thinking I want to. The one that looks like it's in the foreground.
Yeah.
Well... I don't seem to have any kind of aim. Yeah, I'm trying a new combination of buttons.
I get, yeah. Just do the whole level.
He's not really killing me either, though. I'm trying charging things. I don't understand what those triangles I have are at all.
It seems like you're getting closer?
Interesting.
To those diamonds?
Maybe I just have to destroy those diamonds that are flying at the end. It doesn't feel like I can hit them, though.
No. Maybe you're not getting closer. I don't know.
Well, that's not fair.
I guess, yeah, try again. Hopefully it's not the whole level that you have to do.
Oh yeah, I'll do restart then, just in case it gives me a kind restart. I doubt. I'm sure it's gonna be the whole level.
Yeah.
Whoa.
Well, yeah, I think you have to collect these three things.
Yeah, we got one of them.
Yeah. And it seemed to just be.
Progress,
like just it's like a maze.
Oh, so it has nothing to do with the blue getting the blue?
I don't think so.
weapons. I'm still gonna collect all the blues.
It's weird, you don't seem to lose them anymore.
I haven't taken any damage this time.
Oh wow, and you're timed. You only have 14 minutes.
Oh wow. I mean, I was down to 5 minutes left at the end of last run. I've definitely got better at it.
Yeah.
Whatever it is.
Yeah, still not totally sure, but.
There we go.
Wow.
I'm trying to make a save state, but I don't think I have save state set up for whatever reason, so it doesn't matter. These things still weird me out. They have the like numbers around them.
Oh yeah.
It doesn't seem like I can do anything, so. That might just be the, like, transition between level 1 and level 2.
This is definitely in that category of, like, res.
Yes.
And
I have Tempest.
Yeah. Thumper.
Yeah. For sure. I guarantee you the people that made Thumper played this game. Maybe no one else has, but those people did. It happened again!
Oh, shit. Huh.
There's like an arrow pointed at that motherfucker. Hey? It's like that little red arrow that's pointed.
Yeah.
I mean, other than that, I feel like I've solved the game, really. I know how to do it. But maybe the game will reveal more to me if I go back into the menus. Password? Reverse special jump and fire, yeah. L1 and X is high jump. Let's see what we can config. Just the... It's also got some amplitude in it.
Yeah, totally.
Jump in. My newfound knowledge I just taught myself. I can high jump.
That's probably it. High jump out of the frozen state.
High jump is, and now I can't jump at all. Yeah, I don't know how to high jump.
Huh.
Oh. Free look. Okay, I think I know how to do it.
Really?
I think I can do it. I think I just have to get there. gonna solve this game. It's the last thing I do.
Hard to follow what's happening.
I think I've just sort of memorized this level more than have following what's happening. Damn it.
Oh, apparently I think you did it. Oh, no, I guess not.
Still hanging out.
Right, it needs to go into your, top left.
Yeah, top corner. Okay.
I thought this door was always related to it. But
it was red when I hadn't killed the thing.
Oh, maybe you just couldn't go past there without it.
Yeah, I figured it would have blocked me
Oh right, yeah, you can free look and shoot at the thing.
Yeah, that's
it probably is what you're supposed to do, because I bet you couldn't. It's like that spot. You couldn't, if you hit that other thing, that door, you probably would have gotten stuck too.
Oh, totally. Let's see. Oh, it's super weird feeling.
Yeah. It's getting out.
What?
Running away. Yeah.
There we go. I used.
Amazing. We figured out what we were doing.
The problem is, now it's a fucking maze that has multiple different directions to go.
Yeah, it doesn't seem particularly fun.
Oh no. I'm having more fun with this than I've had with lots of games we've played, but that's not really indicative of anything. Whoa.
Wow.
It's bad bumper without cool music.
It's true.
Yeah. Hold on.
Yeah.
Found like a crazy yellow.
Yeah, also there we go. Whoa. What?
Ouch.
Oh.
Wow.
Oh.
This is devilish. I hope I get to the next item soon, because I don't have a lot of health left. Oh, I just got a bunch of health back. Ouch!
Holy shit.
How can you possibly react to this? I'm gonna die. Great. Crystals. They don't help me at all.
That.
Just made a noise. Whoa!
Is it checkpoint?
Oh,
shit! What
the fuck? Oh, my God. What?
Oh, here you go. That's what that ring was.
It was a checkpoint.
Wow.
How?
Just hit it.
Jesus Christ! I can't keep my brain straight
on
what's
happening.
Turning
constantly.
But not always in one direction. Like, just knowing which direction you have to go.
Yeah. Yeah, exactly. You have to do it instantly.
And I don't know if I just got turned around or if I did. Ouch!
Oh.
This is no. Wow, I'm dead.
Oh wow.
Not a game for photosensitive.
Tunnels of Doom.
That was okay.
Yeah. A few blocks.
Better than I did last time. Yeah. A turbo controller would make this so much better.
Oh yeah. Use it to be going back and forth on those ones. It's insane.
This kind of area again? The music's okay.
Yeah. This isn't, for what it's it fine. Is, it should be better.
Oh, that's true. It should be great.
Of the circle things.
Thing. Soon I will be making us whole. Or whatever.
Oh, yeah. This is like part three now.
I think so. Of three.
Yeah.
Whoa, those are fun colors. Oh. What? Ow!
Checkpoint.
Wherever that is.
Checkpoint. Oh man. All these guys.
Oh no! I tried to blast him with. Oh, this was a checkpoint.
Okay, that's good.
I might be able to beat a level of this, which yeah. I would consider a huge victory for we have no idea what we're doing.
Yeah, for sure.
Oh man, this stone butterfly's tears take off a lot of health, though.
Yeah, I think you know enough about what you're doing that I can look it up.
Sure. It is a thing where when the game feels good, it feels really good, which
that's
is
cool.
Unexpected of a game that you'd never heard of before.
And it's 4.5 hours.
How many hours?
4.5.
Holy Christ. I couldn't handle 4.5 hours of this.
And it only took him 15 minutes to get to the third one of these.
Interesting.
So... it would be much
so
longer.
He does better than I'm doing. Yeah. Oh no. I'm gonna die to this thing.
Well, why are you back here?
Am I back here
oh.
or is this a new place?
Oh, okay, yeah. I don't know. I wasn't paying attention.
It feels new to me, but I also may have forgotten what it was like the first time.
Yeah, there's not much information. Lattice 200 EC7. Oh.
Damn it. Holy crap. I don't think I can beat the first level of Lattice. I don't know if I'm going the right direction or not. I guess it wouldn't have given me a checkpoint in the wrong direction.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah, there should definitely be a thing that points, that tells you what direction you're in. I wonder what that square thing is on the radar.
Oh yeah, does it? I don't have time to look at anything, so I don't know if it changes ever or.
I mean, the map's kind of. Not helpful.
No. I haven't spent a lot of time looking at this, but...
such a mean sound. It seemed to start you way further back for some reason. Like, this is, I think, all the same. Oh, maybe not. This is new.
Another boss. Yeah.
Maybe you just go through very similar spots. Yeah? Guess so.
I might have.
Oh, those guys are jerks. That's a game over.
I had lives.
Had so many lives.
Lattice. Oh, I give up then. Yeah.
Let me see.
Does it look crazy by the end?
I was just going to see if there's any passwords.
Oh, yeah.
I don't think so.
I would not be above using a password. Passwords do exist for Lattice. I just don't think anyone.
Yeah, exactly. I was just gonna see, maybe they show one at the end of the level. But I don't think so.
Game Shark codes.
His video seems to be edited some way.
Oh no.
Where, like, no, just to, like, make it go faster. Like, he's still getting game overs and stuff.
Oh, interesting.
But yeah, I don't see.
No. I don't think that's a possibility.
No, this game's too obscure.
That's what we get.
That's what
we want. We asked for it, I guess.
Yeah. The life we chose.
Yeah.
In Snorth.
Also, another true rarity, this game's game FAQs board does not have a single post on it.
Pretty impressive.
It's basically unknown.
That's very, very obscure.
Yeah.
Oh, wow. Excuse me.
Excuse you.
I think that's the end of the show.
Oh yeah, we're all high on Lattice now.
I'm gonna go to a rave.
Yeah.
Thanks so much for hanging out. That didn't make any sense. Thanks so much for hanging out, Mr. Sensual, and McKinley, and Alex Casey. We will see you on Friday.
Hell
go
yeah.
Vote in gaming history.
Yeah.
And yeah, we're going to play, no matter what wins, we're going to play an RPG on Friday because it's all RPGs on the gaming history board. And then we're going to start Ape Escape 2. I'm pretty excited.
Totally. That's going to be great.
So you'll want to be there. You'll want to be there.
Me too. Trust me. We all do.
We all want to be there. It's the cool club.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.